You know, last month I just turned 50, the big 50. I'm half a centurion, you know. But deep down, I never thought myself as old. I've always had this spring in my step. In fact, I went to see Cirque du Soleil. You know, I did, Siobhan, I did. And I thought, I could do that. I could do that. I could do all those, you know. Okay, cannot stop. I didn't stretch. Pants too tight. But you know, it's funny because when did I suddenly cross that line into uncledom? Because you know, when I used to go to the coffee shop downstairs, right, I would order my kopi and all that. The auntie would call me Aboy, Ati, right? If she's from China, she would say Xiaoti, Niaohashima, you know? Small boy, what do you want to drink? But suddenly, apparently, I crossed that line and suddenly now everybody calls me different things. So I went downstairs to the kopitiam. I ordered my kopi si siu tai. And then she went, Lao pan, you hear shimo? Boss, what you want to drink? I was like, huh? So I looked behind. I looked at her. And I said, wow. And
she went, Hana den, pura wo ke kui lim kopi ya.
Which translates to,
Hana den, otherwise let ghost drink your coffee ya. Then she laughed.
So I also laughed. But inside I was crying. Across the island, every kopitiam, every hawker center, all the uncles and aunties call me Lao Pan. You then is the Lao Pan. Occasionally, very rarely, I get the Yen Tao. Or the Shuai Ge, you know? Or the handsome boss. But I want to know, I need advice. Anybody 50 and above in the house? Well, all do I admit? Don't bluff, uncle, auntie, all down here. You put up your hand, you're above 50, huh? I need advice, leh. How, when did we cross the line? When suddenly become like old like that? I don't know, no. You see, and now, I realize I cannot call taxi uncles anymore. Whenever I take a taxi, right, like this morning, I went to Beach Road. Yeah, uncle, I'm going to Beach Road. Then he look in the rear view mirror and he, hey, you are the Hosen Young. I grew up, secondary school, I watch you on TV, leh. Ha, ha, ha. Yeah, thank you, brother.